reasons, because there were some pretty significant threats to his life from elements in Venezuela, Hezbollah, Iran. He's had to really upgrade his security as
well. Hezbollah and Iran, is that because of his support to Israel, for Israel?
Potentially so, yes. There have been members of Congress in the United States, like Dana Rohrabacher, who wrote letters to the State Department, to Secretary Pompeo, you know, really expressing their concerns for his safety in light of, you know, the assassination attempt.
Right. Right?
One window of opportunity that I think exists is for Brazil to potentially join NATO as an affiliate member, as is the case of Colombia, actually, because Jair's goal is to really upgrade Brazilian military capabilities.
And that would come at the invitation of the United States? Is this a Brazilian initiative?
I think it would be, it would go both ways. And it would really align Brazil strategically with the United States, Western Europe, Japan, and Korea.
Am I the reason you get stoned every week now? Build up integrity, got you texting, emailing me, wanting me to feel you. Baby, just face reality, move on.
Sometimes it's hard to face reality.